Will everyone please rise for the entrance of the official party, the national colors, the Hanahan faculty and staff, and the Hanahan High School graduating class of 2023. Please remain standing and silent throughout the national anthem and the exit of the national colors.
Where is Mr.
You may be seated.
Good morning. Welcome to the commencement exercises for the 63rd graduating class of Hanahan High School. To the students of the class of 2023, I say congratulations and thank you for all that you've done for your school and community. I'd like to ask you to join me in thanking some very important people that helped make this day possible for you. Please hold your applause until I introduce each of them. First, I'd like to introduce the superintendent of the Berkeley County School District, Dr. Anthony Dixon. Deputy Superintendent, Dr. Karen Whitley. Chief Pupil Services Officer, Mr. Tim McDowell. Chief Academics and Innovation Officer, Dr. Denise Ling. Also, we have some school board members here. School board member representing District 1, and a 1990 graduate of Hanahan High School, Mr. Michael Ramsey. School board member representing District 5 and a 1965 graduate of Hanahan High School, Dr. Jimmy Henson. And school board member representing District 7, Mrs. Yvonne Bradley. Oh my goodness, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. And also our Chief Diversity Officer, Dr. Glenda Levine. I'm so sorry, Dr. Levine. Thank you. Thank you to all parents, grandparents, guardians, teachers, staff, and community members that have been there for the class of 2023 during their ups and downs of this journey. This is a very talented group of young men and women and could not have done this without your support. The class of 2023 has excelled in the arts, JROTC, on the athletic fields, in the classroom, and served as leaders in the community. The amount of awards and scholarships that were presented to these scholars were nothing short of amazing. Not gonna lie, the amount of fishing line that was used during the senior prank was pretty amazing too. I want to give the class of 2003 a little bit of advice. As I've said to several of you during your 4 years that you've been here, continue to work towards your goals. You can do anything and will be successful in whatever you choose to do. Take a moment to thank those that supported you along the way to help you get through the tough times, as well as those that may have doubted you and served as motivation to get you to this point that you're at right now. Without a doubt, the class of 2023 will go down as one of the most successful classes of all time in the storied history of Hanahan High School. Go do great things and come back to visit your alma mater. As you know, once a Hawk, you're always a Hawk. Thank you.
I found it now. Good morning, friends, families, teachers, administrators, and Berkeley County Board of Education members. I am extremely excited and humbled to be up here today to give my last speech as a Hanahan High School student. I would be lying if I said high school was a walk in the park. High School Musical was wrong, but they were right by the fact that it's going to be hard to leave. As I look into the crowd, I see one of the most spirited, athletic, and ambitious classes Hanahan has ever seen. These past 4 years have been unforgettable, to say the least. I remember freshman orientation so vividly because we were all so nervous and anxious to be at the bottom of the totem pole. Well, I don't know about y'all. I remember freshman year being a wake-up call and realizing that this is not nearly as easy as middle school. During my freshman year, I failed my first geometry test because of the fire that had happened, dislocated my finger in PE, and on top of that, COVID took away the end of our freshman year. I'm not gonna go into detail about COVID because we've been there, done that, but I think the biggest takeaway from COVID is that we all miss spending time with people that we saw every day. This lesson still holds true today because I know even though there were many days we wished high school would end, we're all gonna miss seeing the people we've grown up with. All we have ever wanted to do was grow up and experience new things. But now we all want life to slow down. They say don't blink because it goes by fast. And well, we blinked and here we are. As I look into the crowd, I see people that our younger selves would be proud of. This is the moment we've been waiting for our whole lives, and it's finally here. So with that, the biggest piece of advice a naive and ambitious 17-year-old girl can say is everything happens for a reason. While it took many defeats and moments of self-reflection for me to finally believe in these five words, the moment that I did, everything changed. While in the moment, failing a test or a friendship breaking off might feel like the world is ending, the reality is that it's just a little detour of the bumpy road people call life. Lastly, I want us to remain thankful for the people who have shaped us into the young men and women who are sitting here today. To our teachers, guidance counselors, coaches, administrators, and most importantly, to our families. Thank you for believing in us when we couldn't believe in ourselves. To my fellow soon-to-be graduates, keep the attitude of living life to the fullest. Before I am done, I just wanted to quote one of the most inspirational men ever, Mr. Worldwide. Every day above ground is a great day. Remember that. Congratulations, the class of 2023. I can't wait to watch us take on life and do amazing things.
Good morning. The salutatorian of this class is a student who has excelled academically while taking a number of honors, AP, dual credit courses. This student has maintained the principal's honor roll every year of high school. The salutatorian has been honored as the Wall of Fame award winner, a junior marshal, a Trident Technical College Dean's List, and Hanahan High School academic letter and bars. This student is a member of the National Honor Society. Our salutatorian is an eligible applicant for the South Carolina Palmetto Fellows Scholarship, the University of South Carolina STEM Supplement Scholarship, the Harry and Pat Wilson Endowment Fund Scholarship, the University of South Carolina Academic Scholarship, the College of Charleston Merit Scholarship, and many others. This year's salutatorian has earned the State of South Carolina Academic Honors Award. This student is a leader and a role model at Hanahan High School. In the fall of 2023, our honoree plans to attend the University of South Carolina and major in computer science. Congratulations, 2023 salutatorian, Hanahan High School, Stephen James Spears. Stephen, as you come forward, we ask that your family also please stand and be recognized.
Hello to the amazing faculty and staff, parents, family, fellow graduates, and guests that are joined here on this monumental day. I am honored to be able to stand and speak in front of you all. Today marks the end of a significant chapter of our lives. Congratulations. Think about the thousands of hours we spent to get here and the couple of hours of sleep we sacrificed to make it to graduation in time. This day will be filled with celebration, reflection, and appreciation. While I'm up here, I want to thank and give some appreciation to a few of the many people who helped us get here. So therefore, thank you to our parents, guardians, and all of our families for supporting us and sacrificing so much so we could get here. I know a lot of the time that seems to go unnoticed, but I promise it's not. Thank you, Mom, Dad, my siblings, and all of my family. Anytime I'm worn out or had a bad day, I know you guys will be there to pick up my spirits. If I said everything I'm thankful for, we wouldn't have any time left to graduate. Thanks. I love you guys so much. And of course, we have to thank the amazing teachers and staff at Hanahan High School. Thank you for instilling us with knowledge, inspiring us, making us laugh, and making the 7-hour school days feel more like 6.5. Well, actually, lunch is what made it feel like 6.5, but y'all were great too. Seriously, you guys are amazing. Class of 2023, this class faced many obstacles from COVID to online learning to, most surprising of all, actually having to go to school. Through it all, we stayed strong, showcasing our unwavering resilience and determination, qualities that will certainly be invaluable in our future endeavors. We have grown immensely over these past 4 years, not only academically, but as individuals. We've developed skills, passions, and dreams. We've fostered new friendships and relationships. We've created unforgettable memories. Whatever the plan for the future is, know that we all have the potential to be great. We've proven that just by being here today. Sure, we will inevitably fail and make mistakes at some points in our future, but we shouldn't let that discourage us. So today, as we finally bid farewell to high school, let us be thankful for the memories we made, the friendships we forged, and the lessons we learned. And of course, let's also be looking forward to the countless other ones we will make in the future. Once again, congratulations, class of 2023, and good luck.
The valedictorian for the 2023 graduating class of Hanahan High School is an outstanding student who has maintained academic excellence each year in addition to taking a number of AP and honors courses. This student has maintained principal's high honor roll and was named one of Hanahan High School's Who's Who award winners. Our valedictorian is a breakfast of champion honoree. Outside of school, this student is a United States figure skating double gold medalist, a learn-to-skate certified coach at Carolina Ice Palace, and a junior board member of the Figure Skating Club of Charleston. Our valedictorian is an eligible applicant for the South Carolina Palmetto Fellows Scholarship, the University of South Carolina Valedictorian Scholarship, the University of South Carolina Carter Bays Endowed Scholarship, and the U.S. Figure Skating Senior Graduation Scholarship. The valedictorian plans to attend the University of South Carolina and major in computer science. Congratulations to the 2023 Hanahan High School valedictorian, Michelle Marie Clark.
Good morning, and thank you to everyone here today to support the class of 23, and congratulations to every single one of you graduating. That is an amazing accomplishment, and I am sure that that will continue to pair as you all continue in life. I would also like to take a moment to recognize everyone who contributed to where I am today, as well as many other students, if not all students here, including the teachers, students, and staff of Hanahan. I would like to thank my coaches, students, and community at the Carolina Ice Palace and Figure Skating Club of Charleston for contributing to my character and development in sports. I would like to say that you have all improved me, everyone here today, in some way or another, whether that be academically, athletically, or socially. Thank you to my family for being there since day one, literally. To my mom, Megan Hume, you're my greatest motivator. You've taught me to work hard, be independent, and go beyond my potential. You've never stopped working for me. From the day I was born to here I am now, you've been there. To my grandmother, Carol Hume, thank you for encouraging me to think for myself and get an education. I would also like to thank Michael Wilkerson for not only assisting me in preparing the speech, but for being there for the many late nights and struggle buses I have encountered on this journey. I'm honored to know you. To the class of 2023, none of these years may hold any meaning soon, nor may the grades, ranks, titles, or really anything. But what we did and how we felt these years will live on. The numbers and labels may lose potency, but the memories will not, so keep making them. Remember, this is your life. You must live it on your terms. If you cannot find the right path for yourself in life, take a path. It might lead somewhere. I started figure skating as a random hobby. Now I have a second home. And history proves that being wrong is better than being nothing, so take risks. Tomorrow is today's wish upon a star, but wishes do not work without work. Practice will triumph talent, and when life's pit gets deep, dig deeper, because the only person you are guaranteed to know your entire life is you. Make yourself proud. Be your own hero, not someone else's. In the past 9 years of skating, I have progressed further than I ever could expect, and I've had the other opportunity to lead others on this path. I am so proud of each of my students and the great strides that they have made. I am so proud of every single one of you that I've taught in Learn to Skate and private lessons. I am just so proud of you. You have all come so far. And as a figure skater myself, I have learned so much beyond how to jump and twirl in the cold at the crack of dawn. One moment of success comes from 1,000 falls. Failure only comes from staying down. Even when everything seems impossible, you have to take life one day at a time. No matter how far you get, you can always progress. I still have jumps to land, spins to achieve, and dances to master. Everyone can improve, so never stop learning. Success is difficult. You've all learned that from the moment you were born. And the fact that each of you is here in this cap and gown on the platform today about to walk across the stage is a testament to your talent, your dedication, your character. And no matter if you plan to pursue university, technical school, entrepreneurship, or employment, you are taking the first step towards your personal legacy. Today, you are all winners in the game of life, so keep winning. And despite our world's many challenges, disasters, and unforeseen circumstances, we have and we will all continue improving ourselves and our communities, whether that be through our careers, our families, our activities, our services. We will take that glass ceiling and break it, and then we will also go through the roof. Because we are tomorrow, and tomorrow is the future. Thank you.
We are very proud of the accomplishments of the class of 2023. To date, this class has been offered more than $4 million in academic scholarships and over $200,000 in athletic scholarships. This class has 16 Palmetto Fellows eligible scholars. All of these persons had to achieve a score of at least 1,200 combined critical reading and math on the SAT or 25 on the ACT, rank in the top 6% of their class at the end of their sophomore or junior year, and have a GPA of at least 3.5, or scored at least 1,400 on the SAT, 31 on the ACT, and have a minimum 4.0 GPA. Palmetto Fellows recipients, please stand. Join me in applauding the outstanding achievements of these 16 students. The Academic Honors Award is presented by the South Carolina Department of Education to graduates with outstanding academic performance throughout high school. Each person must achieve a minimum score of 710 on the SAT, verbal, or 690 in the SAT math, or an ACT score of 30 in English or 33 in math. The class of 2023 has 5 recipients. Please stand and be recognized. Our Wall of Fame features students who score 1,100 or better on the SAT, combined critical reading and math, or a composite score of 22 or better on the ACT. This class has 56 such persons. Please stand and be recognized. As you go forward, continue your outstanding performance, class of 2023. Great job.
Good morning. Good morning, Berkeley County School District Administration, distinguished guests of the Berkeley County School Board of Education, Hanahan High School faculty, staff, parents, family, and friends. I am honored to present the young men and women of the 2023 graduating class of Hanahan High School. Dr. Glenda Levine, Chief Diversity Officer, Berkeley County School District, these young men and women have all met the requirement as set forth by the South Carolina State Board of Education for the state high school diploma. They now await your official certification of their diplomas. Again, I present to you the 2023 graduating class of Hanahan High School.
Will the class of 2023 please rise? I have verified with your faculty and administration that you have met the requirements for a high school diploma. Therefore, by the power vested in me by the state of South Carolina and the Berkeley County Board of Education, I do hereby certify these diplomas and pronounce you graduates of Hanahan High School and the state of South Carolina. Congratulations. You may be seated.
Michelle Marie Clark. Stephen James Spear. Savannah Elizabeth McAllister. Maram Waleen Ishmael Mohammed Ali. Taylor Lynn Atkinson. Edith Jasmine Avalar. Anna Ray Avery. Sophia Rose Barbero. Uriel Benitez Antonio. Rebecca Grace Bladen. Emmanuel Bolanos Moro. Olivia Scott Boone. Audrey McKaylin Brabham. Mason Scott Brady. Daniel Malik Bragg. Soraya Lene Broadnax. Hubertine Lashana Naquel Brown. Isabella Mae Brown. Landry Alexander Brown. Lucas Reether Brown. Benjamin Edward Holman Bryant. Keith Anthony Bryant. Connie Tu Bui. Tin Duc Bui. Brianna Isabel Bussell. Dakota Braxton Blois Butler. Alexis Corin Campbell. Kendrick Michael Cannon. Nicholas Peter Capello. Aisha Michelle Carmen. Kirsten Ann Carter. Sincere Malik Carter. Javier Misael Castro Osorio. Kara Jade Chambers. Esther Chan. Christian Manuel Chavez Reyes. Ingrid Abadane Chavez Servin. Jesse Mae Chubb. Hushan Chui. Marek Skalasia, Kia Vion Clementson. Levi Zachariah Collier. Jacob Tyler Collins. William David Colleton. Alexandra Riley Conville. Maria Guadalupe Cordova Machin. Victoria Jean Coulthard. Andrea Marie Cavella. Ashley Marie Crawford. Gwendolyn Jane Croft. Curtis Peterson Cucuzella. Adrio George Falcoa da Silva. Malay Ashish Dangi. Sophia Noelle Daniels. Haley Ann Davis. Denny Hugo De La Torre. Anthony Michael Dennis. Natalie Yvette Diaz Cotto. Osvaldo Felix Diaz Ortiz. Jose Antonio Dominguez Morales. Bethany Brianne Driscoll. Michelle Duarte Espinoza. Sean Patrick Agnew Jr. Matthew John Elder. Michael Joseph Ellis. Justin Joseph Fackler. Jillian Elizabeth Farmer. Justin James Fate. Jason Leonard Felder. Logan Jupiter Fennell. Josephine Margaret Mary Fletcher. Cooper Harrison Franklin. Nathan Neil Finfinger. Cassandra Garcia. Nardos Kinfe Gebregabaher. Mackenzie Jade Gillis. Madison Lee Godfrey. Mark Jolan Lugtu Gazan. Amy Elizabeth Greiner. Alani Caden Hall. Kobe Matthew Hall. Shakarion Latif Hammond. Chloe Samantha Harmon. Yasin Hamden Hassona. Nolan Lloyd Hatton. Kylie Joe Heinen. Haley Christine Helton. Zoe Christine Helton. Dennis Gerardo Herrera Aguilar. Yolanda Higuereta Resendez. Kanoa Jackson Hinton. Dallas Kwok Poi Ho. Riley Scott Hoffman. Thaddeus Gage Holland. Olivia Marie Holmes. Malik Xavier Ori. Deshaun Leyland Ivy. Diamond Armani Jackson. Patricia Marie James. Zachary Tom James. Brissetta Jimenez Lopez. Ryan Lynn Johnson. Brooke Alana Jones. Ethan Michael Jones. Braden Cade Joseph. Camden Blaine Cackley. Lujane Ahmed Camille. Zainab Khan. Hadley Den Kirkland. Alyssa Jade Lamb. Caitlin Elizabeth Landry. Dylan Kaimana Lane. Reagan Lynn Leopold. Nathan Eldridge Lippman. Justin Oliver Lopez. Ulysses Lopez Garcia. Bernice Lopez Solachi. Baldwin Long Mai. Victoria Nicole Malecki. John Henderson Mandrell. Gavin Lewis Mann. Ethan Henry Marquez. Justin Ferdinand Mason. Macy Ella Mathis. Nathan Lee McGrew. Brianna Hope McKnight. Savannah Ann McLean. Anthony Caleb Meredith. Brianna Joy Middleton. Maggie McLean Miller. Nathaniel Stephen Miller. Skylar Denise Mills. Braylon Elliott Mitchell. Jada Nicole Mitchell. Yasmin Camille Mohammed. Katia Lisbeth Montejo Morales. Jaden Adriana Montez. Yvette Noemi Montez Frosto. Tajiri Amiris Moten. Marjan Ikadija Akbar Nathani. Andy Viet Nguyen. Quan Nguyen. Vincent Van Nguyen. Mackenzie Jolene Nolan. Zarag Sammy Omer. Ian Andrew Ordonez. Astrid Saley Urith Ordonez Hidalgo. Hadley Anderson Ortega. Layla Nicole Owen. Landry Elizabeth Padgett. Reagan Elizabeth Palmatier. Isabella Carmen Palmer. Kwame Amari Parker. Nathaniel J-Rod Parson. Mai Dixakumar Patel. Savannah Elaine Paler. Julia Jason Perryman. Annalise Danielle Pfeiffer. Angela David Panetta. Sandra Panetta Nava. Gavin Wade Qualls. Ashley Ramirez Zurita. Brantley Michael Raymond. Isaiah Amir Redford. Nicholas Allen Reese. Wesleyn Greg Ryson. Cody Prescott Robbins. Betsy Tatiana Roblero Tomas. Emily Catherine Benton Rodriguez. Hayden Yael Rodriguez Armenta. Adele Nicole Rogers. Aiden Rosales. Jocelyn Marie Semenko. Jason Alfredo Sanchez. Luis Mateo Sanchez Hernandez. Kayla Rianne Scurry. Lydia Faith Seagrove. Jillian Ty Sebring. Donovan Joseph Sessoms. Prince LeVar Jolin Shepherd. Jack Francis Schetz. Carolina Nicole Silva. Blake Tyler Smith. Cooper Ross Smith. Joseph Coatsworth Smith. Noah Talon Smith. Hannah Love Snowden. Landon Robert Songer. Josie Danae Sprovero. Braden Cole Spurlock. Ava Claire Stevens. Connor Patrick Stevens. Angelina Rose Sisteda. Allie Eve Swanson. William Francis Swetke. Harrison Davis Swindle. Michaela Grace Sylvester. Jackson Peter Stanley Tony. Solomon Brady Towns. Jimmy Lamar Tyson III. Neri Vladimir Vargas Godinez. Jeffrey Dean Vasquez. Isaac Kelly Wall. Andrew Neil Washington. Tylea Terrain Washington Johnson. Sonora Brianne Watson. Kaylin Hannah Weatherford. Roxanne Nicole Williams. Timothy Jackson Willis. Maya Simone Withers. Zoe Renee Wright.
All right, could I ask the Hanahan High School chorus to please come forward for the singing of the alma mater? And if I could have everybody to please stand. At this time, I'm going to ask the Hanahan High School class of 2023, as official graduates of Hanahan High School, to please move your tassels.